Good morning student. In previous video we have completed multiplication of decimal numbers. Okay. In today's video I am going to explain division of the decimal number. Here I take some question from exercise 2.6. First question is given, divide 126.5 by 10. Okay. In this question there is division of decimal number by 10, 100, 1000 like that. Okay. While doing the division of decimal number by these numbers, then remember one rule, you have to shift the decimal point to the left hand side according to the number of 0 followed by the 1. Clear? Now 126.5, here we have to divide it by 10. Therefore we write in denominator 10 is equal to. Now 1 is followed by 10. Therefore we have to shift the decimal point 1 digit here. Okay, then what is the answer? 12.65. Okay, now this division is very easy. Now see the next question. 35.12 is divided by 1000. Okay, therefore we write in numerator 35.12 divided by 1000. Now see 1 is followed by how many 0? 3 0. Therefore according to rule we have to shift the decimal point how many digit to the left hand side? 3 digit. Okay. Therefore now see 2 digits are there. Therefore we have to take one more number here. We can take 0 here. Therefore here we get 0.03435.2 and here we take the 0. In this way if we shift the decimal point 2 digit here, here we get 3 digit here, then here we get the answer 0.03512. Okay. This is the required answer. Now see the next question. 19.25 is divided by 10,000. Okay. Now here we write 19.25 divided by 10,000. Again division by. See 10,000. 1 is followed by how many 0? 4 0. According to rule we shift the decimal point 4 digit here. But on the left hand side only 2 digits are there. This means here we have to take 2 more 0 there. Okay, therefore here we get the answer 0.001925. Here we shift the decimal point how many digit? 2, 3 and a 4. Okay, therefore here we get the answer 0.001925. Okay, in this way we can do the division easily when it is divided by 10, 100, 1000 like that numbers. Okay, now there is a second type of the division. Question number 2 is given, divide the following. It is given 16.50 is divided by 30. It is not 10, 100,000 like that. Okay. Therefore we write 16.50 divided by 30 here. Okay. Now 3 is followed by how many 0? 1 0. This means it is divided by 10. Clear? Therefore we shift the decimal point 1 digit here. Then numerator become 1.650. And what is remaining in the denominator? That is 3. Clear? Or we can say there is no decimal point, at last there is a decimal point. We shift one digit here, therefore we shift one digit here. Okay, in numerator and the denominator we do the same process. Then 1.650 here we get and there is denominator 3. Now we do the division here. In rough, 1.650 divided by 3. 1 is not divisible by 3, therefore 0. Okay, then 0 point. Then 16 here, 3 5s are 15 we get. Then what is remaining? 16 minus 15 here we get 1. Then we take the next number 5, 3 5s are 15. Division is complete here. Then what is the answer here? 0.55. This is the division of this number. Okay, this is the answer 0.55. Similarly, see the next question, D question. In this question, 95.25 is divided by 200. We write in this form first, 95.25 divided by 200. Now 2 is followed by how many 0? 2 0. Therefore we shift the decimal point 2 digit on the left hand side in division. Okay. Therefore here we get what? 0.9525. And what is remaining here? 2. Now we divide this number by 2. Then 0.9525 divided by 2. Now 0 is not divisible by 2. Therefore 2 zeros are 0 here we get. Okay. Then we take the decimal point. Next digit is 9. 2 4s are 8. 1 is remaining. Then here we take the next number, that is 5. Okay. Then 2, 7 are 14. Again 15 minus 14, 1. Then we take the next digit, that is 2. Become 12. 2, 6 are 12. That is 0. Then next digit here we take, that is 5. Okay. 2 2s are 4. 1 is remaining. Okay. Then after that there is no numbers, mean there are 0. Okay. We take the 0 here. 1 is remaining. Then we take the 0. Then 2, 5s are 10. Here we get 0. Now division is complete. And what is the answer here? 0.47625. Okay. I hope you understand the second type also, how to do the division of the decimal number by the these numbers. Okay. Clear? In this way you have to complete the remaining question of question number second. Now see the next type, question number 3. In question number 3, there is division of decimal number by the decimal number. Okay. Here I take first question, 44.1 divided by 2.1. First we write in this form, 44.1 divided by 2.1. While doing the division, first here we have to write divisor into the whole number. Okay. Therefore we shift a decimal point in denominator one digit here. Then this 2.1 become what? 21. Here we shift a one digit. Okay. Decimal point. Then you have to shift the one digit in numerator also. Okay. Therefore, the number become 4441 divided by 21. Now, we can do the division of this number easily. That is 441 divided by 21. 21 2s are 42. 2 is remaining. Then, here we take the 1. 21, then 21 ones are 21. Here we get the answer what? 21. And this is the division of these two decimal numbers. Okay, is it? Let's see the next question here. 108.997 is divided by 0.23. Okay. First step, we write the number in this form, numerator and denominator. 108.997 is divided by 0.23. Okay. Now first we write the divisor in whole number. Okay. Therefore we have to shift the decimal point. How many digit here? 2 digit. Then number become 23. That is the whole number. Correct. If we shift the decimal point 2 digit in the denominator, we have to shift the decimal point 2 digit in the numerator also. Same we have to do. Okay. Then here we get which number? 108.997. Okay. After shifting the decimal point 2 digit, here we get the decimal point. Number become 108.997. Now, here we do the division in the rough. Okay. Now 108.99 divided by 7 divided 0.7 is divided by 23. Now 108. 23 4s are 92. Remaining is 16. Then here we take the next number, that is 9. It will become 169. 23 7s are 161. Okay. Now 169 minus 161, that is 8. Then we take the next digit, that is the 9. It will become 89. 23 3s are 69. Here we get subtraction 20. Then here we take the next digit 7. 23 9s are 207. In this way, there is a decimal point. Therefore, we put the decimal point. Then we take the 7 here. Then 207. Then 23 9s are 207. Here we get. In this way, division is completed. Then what is the answer here? 473.9. This is the answer of this division. Okay. In this way, you have to complete the remaining question from question number 1, question number 2 and question number 3. Okay? Okay. I hope you understand all these three types. This is all for today, student. Thank you very much.